first chord, D flat major. So what we can do is double up here. D flat, F, and A flat. And then we'll drop down. Now what I'm doing is I'm playing a full A flat major chord. Okay, it's a little bit lower as far as an octave. And so what we could do is just double up again, and we can invert this chord. So the second chord here, you can do an inversion of the chord, all right? And then we'll go to, all right, let's look at maybe a couple of approaches for this one. Again, we can double up. Let's take F, B flat, and D flat. So it's a B flat minor in both hands, but you can invert. And sometimes what we'll do is just we'll be creative and we'll make it like a major seven, D flat major seven. Okay, it's not necessarily in there. Okay, B flat, F, A flat, left hand. We can throw in the B flat. It's the left hand chord, and the right hand is a D flat major, D flat, F, and A flat. So, you know, a lot of times we're, as I said before, we're kind of creative there. And what I did to lead into it is take two finger chords, all right? D flat, B flat, E flat, F, excuse me, E flat, C,